pulls up at the hash marks, chips it off the corner boards. James Wisniewski still playing with a full mask, goes down into the corner, and Krejci wraps him up. Krejci flips it back to Chara. Chara snaps it on twice. He steers the rebound near side. Boychuk scores! Johnny Boychuk, 101 into the game. The Bruins lead 1-0. Thornton with a bouncing diagonal looking for Marchand. It bounces past Subban. Marchand locks up with Subban. He shields the puck. Campbell tips it loose to Marchand. Hill tries to rub out Marchand, but he keeps his feet moving. Brings it back to Boychuk. Boychuk fires. A save by Price. It went through him and then past the post. The shot in front. Deflect scores. Chara tosses it into the middle. And the Bruins are up 2-0.
And then the redirect by Campbell on the drive from the point. The Bruins with a two-goal lead.
Subban through the corner. Lucic back to Chara. The bomb. Save. Price. Rebound in front. Krejci gets knocked down as he tried to steer it into the open side. Lucic off the half boards. Finds Carvalho. He closes to Lucic. This shot saved by Price. Tremendous shoulder saved by Carey Price as he came off the line to break down the angle. Horton taps the puck low to Lucic. Lucic looking for Chara. The shot scores. Nathan Horton gets his revenge on the scoreboard. 3-0 Boston. Wisniewski around the boards. Sandberg pops the puck up. Mowen knocks it forward. Gomez in front for Gianta. Thomas holds the post. Rebound Mowen. Thomas makes the save. And he takes the puck from Bergeron and steers it back. Sokol seeing power play time. Severin pass comes off Krejci's skate. Boychuk can't clear. Lucic takes the hit from Sokol to move it to Krejci. Horton alone down the slot. The saucer pass. The shot. Roofs it. 4-0 for Boston. David Krejci with a gorgeous saucer pass. And Horton drills it home to the horn.
Price just able to get the better of him on that one in the high slot.
Lucic back to Chara along the line to McQuaid. McQuaid's drive. Tip scores! David Krejci in front. The Bruins lead 5-0. Ole, ole, ole. The sarcastic taunt of the Montreal fans who sing it so often at Bell Center when their team is doing well. Marchand high, swat with a screen. The shot knocked down in front. Rebound scores! Carvalho's first as a Bruin. Six-pack for Boston. Bottoms up. The Bruins with a shorthanded bid, skating 3-5. Boston gets a change. Gianta drops it back. Campbell steps forward. He's got a breakaway. 3-on-5. Campbell, he scores! A 3-on-5 shorty. Back to Montreal they go. Soundly beaten.